let's dive right into the fifth emergent of intelligence known as Galacticity. Two galactic beings, the humans along with communal AIs and hypersocial beings would just be an insignificant part of a larger galactic community. Perhaps conscious level beings like us would be no more or less than rocks and vegetation, while communal AIs may be equivalent to no more than an automated abacus. So beings at the galactic level of awareness would be able to read and comprehend 40 billion libraries of Congress per 1 microsecond. For those who do not know the exact value of a microsecond, it is a time that is equal to 1/1,000,000th of a second. So in just 1 second, a being for whom galacticity has occurred would be able to read 40 quadrillion times the content of the Library of Congress.